at war. It was slowly being conquered by a band of dark knights, led by an evil overlord. Should their battle prove successful, all of England would be enslaved. All hope would be lost. But from the encroaching darkness rode a new hope. The son of Pendragon, the future king, the child, Arthur. His destiny was to liberate the land from darkness. To do this, he would use the ultimate weapon of light, the sword Excalibur. Forged from the finest steel by the Highlands blacksmiths, King Pendragon and his faithful sorcerer Merlin used Excalibur to fight back the encroaching darkness. But the Dark Knights and the evil overlord were winning. Arthur is the hope, and the future will be his battleground.